Fire crews are working to determine how a fire started at a nail salon.
News Since 6, crews arrived at the Brixton Square Shopping Plaza, and the back of the salon was burning. They got to a hydrant quickly. They got it under control, but witnesses say from the front, you really couldn't see much.
It was just light smoke coming out of the roof complex.
There was no injuries. The guys did a great job putting it out. And like I said, we had no collateral damage to either one of the adjoining businesses other than water and a little smoke.
The salon was closed. Workers at the T-Mobile store next door called in that fire. Nobody was hurt.